I did vote for President Trump, and that's part of the reason I voted absentee in the United States military. Not all of us have the opportunity
from Maryland.
To walk. I voted
from Maryland,
where I was assigned on active duty, Mr. Weingartner.
But it wasn't like you were overseas.
I'm not going to. Well, you don't know where I was. I was in Afghanistan part of that time right before the election. You don't know.
You keep saying you were in the White House.
I was in the White House. I was in Afghanistan traveling with the White House.
But there's a lot of ballots that got lost.
This
apparently.
Is my question. Okay. So I'm not going to apologize to you or anybody else for my active duty experience and for my time in service until you put that uniform on, Mr. Weingartner, and you go over there in the combat zones of Iraq and Afghanistan, and you're away from your family for 9 to 12 months out of the year. Don't lecture me about your ability to vote. I'm done with that. I'm not going to apologize to you. You have no idea what it's like to serve in the military. You have no appreciation for our military. You have no respect for our military. You've demonstrated that time and time again, including in the negative ads that you're running right now against me involving my military career. So I will not apologize. I've voted every election. I've voted absentee in the United States Navy, and I voted for President Trump, and I will not apologize to you or anyone else for my time in the military.